76. New York City.
Pardon me, are you Aaron Burr, sir?
That depends. Who's asking?
Oh, well, sure, sir. I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting
Iris.
Sir, I heard your name in Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study. When I got sort of out of sorts with a buddy of yours, I may have punched him. It's a blur, sir. He handles the financials.
You punched the bird, sir.
Yes, I wanted to do what you did.
Graduate in two and join the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? How'd you graduate so fast?
It was my parents' dying wish.
Before they passed.
Oh, cool.
Of course, I'm an orphan. God, I wish there was a war that we could prove that we're worth more than anyone bargained for.
Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nicer.
Let me give you a little bit of free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more.
Don't let them know
what you're against or what you're for.
You can't be serious.
You're on your head.
Yes.
Those who run their mouths when wind up dead.
What time is it?
Showtime! I'm always in the booth.
Don't mess with me.
Can't fucking do this part. Fucking do this part.
Of course, it's hard to happen to corsets. Yeah. For four sets of corsets.
Wow, no more sex.
Pour me another brew, son. Let's raise a couple
more to the revolution.
Will it be the prodigy of wisdom?
Nice and that. You understand. Hey, I'll sit. See where we land.
What are you stalling for?
You stand for nothing, Burr. What are you for?
Where are you? Who 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 are you